As stakeholders met at the private sector anti-corruption conference in Kampala, the discussion was straightforward. Corruption is killing growth of businesses. This complicates statistics such as Uganda being ranked the 116th among 119 economies with ease of doing business in the world.
The private sector is one of the biggest victims of corruption in this country because corruption affects the overall governance and business environment. For example, corruption is likely to adversely affect long-term economic activity through its impact on investment, taxation, public expenditures, and human development.
The Kampala City Traders Association spokesperson Issa Sejito says corruption in Uganda has become a pandemic, yet whistleblowers are being hunted.
Regulatory agencies not doing their jobs and letting counterfeit products flood the market, and that's affecting the competitiveness of genuine products.
We would like to focus indeed on bringing private sector and highlighting the role of private sector in fighting corruption. The Norway-based UFO Anti-Corruption Resource Center that works to reduce the impact of corruption on society has had numerous studies that emphasize the role of corporate actors in the fight against corruption.
The Public Procurement and Disposal Public Assets Authority estimates that more than $100 million is lost every year in procurement corruption alone. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.